Hello everyone, in this video I would be showing you how we can create a material master in SAP. Now what is material master? Material master is a record that contains all the basic information required to manage a material, that is a stock. So let's have a look how we can create a material master. Now the T code for creating material master is MM01, but we will go to create a material master through SAP menu so that you can also path as well as the T code of creating a material master. So the first step is to go to logistic, then production, in production material master. In material master you will get an option of material. In material you get two options, create special and create general. You have to click on create general and the first option as MM01. Now there are two ways of creating material master. First way is to create the material from the first step to the last step, putting all the details. But the second one and the quicker way is to take a reference of any of your material which is comparing, which is close enough to the material which you are creating and which you are now creating. For example, I need to create a material which would be measured in kgs and the rates and everything would be the same, and I have a material which is created, which is measured in kgs, which I am using. So I can take the reference of that old material and create it in a quicker way. So now over here, the first step is to give the T code, whatever T code you want. So I'll just give a T code as T-108. Which type of product it would be? So it would be a finished goods. So I'll select finished goods, and which the reference that I want to take off is the T. You need to put the T code of that, what I would say, of the material master of, for example, if you want to create A and B is already created. If you want to take the reference of that material master of B, you need to enter the T code of that material over here and just enter. So you'll get all the details which have been filled for that older, for the reference, the material of which you are. So these are the information which are being filled for T-ST basic data. And so if you want to select only this is optional, whatever details you want you can select, but for example I don't want MRP1 and this, I can just deselect it and just fill basic data 1 details. That is also cool. But over here I'll take the same details, so I'll not deselect it. If you want to deselect it, this is the option. I'll just go with the same options. I'll just change the name and then great to go. So I'll just give a name as metal sheets, I would say. So these are the details which are actually filled. For example, if we would have not taken the reference, these are the details we need to fill. So taking the reference helps us to get all the details in a way, like we just need to change the name and whatever the details we need to change. So we can just click enter, go to the next sheet, all the details are again filled over here. Again you can enter, fill the time, enter, you're getting an okay. If you're getting an error in house, so let's see, in house production could be one day. You can just enter again, put an enter, then just accept it. Now I am just showing you how you can create. If you're actually creating, you need to put all the details correctly. Now I am assuming that the details would be same for the product. It would be a upgraded product which I am producing. That is the reason I'm keeping all the details safe. But if you are if you need to change the details, you can always you need, for example, the standard price would be 2.5. I need to change the standard price. Of course you'll have to change the price. Now over here, valuation class. What is valuation class? Now maybe this product I've selected as a finished good. Let's go and see over here what is it. It has been selected. So over here also I have to select that it is a finished product, and hence if you are selecting a semi product in the start and now you are selecting a finished good, it would give you a if it would not accept. That is the reason I have selected finished good in the first slide, and now in this window also I need to select the finished good. I need to enter, and now we can just have a look on all the tabs, and once you enter or save control S, and your product would be created. Yes, you can see over here material this. t-10 has been created. Now to view this, you can always go to /m002 t-. You can put this, you have the t code as the recent one, and just enter over here. View all the details of your product. So that's how you can create a material master. I hope this video will help you. It's a basic video of how you can create a material master. And that's it. That's the only thing I have in this video. Thank you, guys.